not the only ones extending spring break and canceling classes for the next several weeks. In Hamilton County, Carmel Clay, Westfield, Washington, and Noblesville schools will all be closed starting March 16th through April 10th. Governor Eric Holcomb announced schools will get a 20-day waiver of the required 180 instructional days. The news sent parents and youth programs scrambling to figure out the plan for the next 3 weeks. CBS 4's Courtney Crown has their reaction tonight.
Well, parents we spoke with are understandably concerned and they're overwhelmed. We caught up with them as they were out running errands and getting groceries. The mothers we spoke with say that they're not necessarily worried for their own families, but are concerned for other households.
Just unsettling, I'm trying to stay calm.
I talked to my husband and he got a little concerned and was like, why don't you wrap it up and come home?
Parents just finding out about the news about schools across Marion County sent them into prep mode as face-to-face classes are out until April 5th.
Unsettling. We've been to Aldi's and Dollar General already and it was crazy.
I was really surprised to see truly the toilet paper gone.
After just finding out an hour beforehand their children would be out of school for 3 weeks, some mothers' hearts and minds went to families who are scrambling.
We're very lucky to have someone to be able to take care of our kids, but thinking of all the other families that don't get that opportunity, I just hope there's grace with the companies.
A local teacher in Marion County found out yesterday about the closures. She is encouraging families to use this time as wisely as possible.
There's always great stuff online, and hopefully what we're doing is we're just trying to provide our parents with some different things and different activities that their kids can be doing while they're out of school.
As information is constantly coming in, mothers send this reminder.
Hug your babies. Hug you. And look after your neighbors. Don't take more than you need.
The Boys and Girls Clubs of Indianapolis also made the decision to close their doors until further notice. They say they're going to be working alongside health professionals to make decisions from here. IPS is going to be serving a meal tomorrow. That's going to happen at 7 different locations. Head over to cbs4indy.com. We have lots of useful information for you there. Reporting on the Northwest side, Courtney Crown, CBS 4 News.